For taking it easy on them. Nobody escapes me. Get your fill, old man. Thank you.
The man believed to be responsible for multiple stranglings in East Texas is finally in custody tonight. Authorities followed a tip that led them to a deserted motel outside Bryan, where they caught the man in the act of subduing 36-year-old Kelsey Keough. The man, whose name was being withheld, claimed he and Kelsey were participating in an agreed-upon way.
Useless as a holdout slop bucket. Damn it. I'm tired of missing.
I'm gonna take this shit.